Replacing drives and aging sugar mills has become more cost-effective than repairing the original steam turbine drives. SEW-EURODRIVE recently helped Rio Grande Valley sugar growers modernize their plant and lower operating and maintenance costs by upgrading their aging drive system with modern, efficient three-stage planetary gear units and high-speed reducers. Mark Nittler, Rio Grande's plant manager, turned to SEW for a solution. Because of his 20-year relationship with SEW, Mark knew he was in good hands.
I've been really impressed with the expertise. Whenever we need something spec'd out, we give you guys a call. They come up with a very good solution. We put it in and it's been very reliable. It was about the same price as an overhaul of one of the other units to try to put these in, with the exception of the installation. But so far, we've only been in there 2 months, but I guess time will tell. SEW was here and gave us quite a bit of assistance with the install. It was engineering-wise, I guess. And they came in and inspected what we did and verified that it would, in their opinion, would hold up. And that really impressed me, that they would send people in from all over the world to come check this. Anyway, I have no issues.
Mark first needed to modernize the Rio Grande plant by replacing inefficient steam turbine mill drives with electric drive systems. Refurbishing the aging drives is very expensive and yields diminishing returns on performance and plant productivity. SEW was able to provide Mark with the expertise needed for a successful upgrade, from system engineering to installation and analysis. We specified our XP series, a heavy-duty three-stage planetary gear unit specifically optimized for sugar mill applications. The XP series meets the high torque, severe shock absorbing, and low speed requirements for crushing sugarcane, and is well suited for crushers and diffusers. With hundreds of planetary gear units installed in sugar mills worldwide, the XP series has a proven track record of reliability. As the project progressed, SEW engineers and service techs were on hand during the dismantle, site preparation, new drive installation, and alignment phases. Prior to startup, SEW performed vibration, foundation deflection, and alignment analysis. True to SEW's reputation in the industry, the tests were successful. So successful, we decided to go a step further. Using SEW's XP series planetary drives, along with our two-stage high-speed reducer, is a field-proven upgrade path to aging sugar mill drives. Hundreds of planetary gear units are installed in sugar mills worldwide, keeping sugar mill production high. When rugged and reliable matters, industrial gear units from SEW-EURODRIVE are known worldwide for performance and service. SEW-EURODRIVE, driving the world.